Good morning all of you. Today we will start exercise 6E of factorization of algebraic expression. Here in this first question is factorize the following expression. Before solving this, you have to note down this formula a square minus b square, that will be equal to a plus b and a minus b. Okay, the question will be given to you in this form and you have to convert it in the a plus b and a minus b form. Okay, so let's see the first question. Here you are given with a square minus 4. Firstly, what we have to do, we have to convert this in the form of a square minus b square. Then only we will use this identity, that is a plus b and a minus b. So the question is a square minus 4. So I can write down this. For converting this in the form of a square minus b square, I can write down this as a square minus 2 square. Okay, 2 square is how much? 4 only. So instead of writing in this way, I can write down in this way. So I can use the formula. So the formula is a square minus b square, it will be equal to a plus b and a minus b. Okay, using this identity. So what is a here? A equal to how much? A, and b equal to 2. So this I can write down this as a square minus 2 square will be equal to a plus 2 and a minus 2. Okay, is it easy? A square minus 4, first convert this in this form of a square minus b square. So 4 I can write down in the form of 2 square. So I have got this in the form of a square minus b square. So using this formula, find out the value of a and b and then substitute. So the answer is a plus 2 and a minus 2. The next question here is 25 minus x square. 25 minus x square. For bringing it in the form of a square minus b square, I can write down 25 as 5 square minus x square. Okay, so from here a square minus b square will be equal to a plus b and a minus b. From here a equal to 5 and b equal to x. So 5 square minus x square, substitute the value now. You will get 5 plus x, 5 minus x. This is the answer. Again, in the third question, 49 t square minus 16. 49 t square minus 16. You have to bring it in the form of a square minus b square. So 49 you can write down as 7 square and p is p into p is p square. So whole I can write down as 7p whole square minus 4 square. 4 for ja 16. So now I can use the identity a square minus b square equal to a plus b a minus b here. So a is 7p, b is 4, substitute the value. 7p square minus 4 square will be 7p plus 4, 7p minus 4. This is the answer. Again, now in the fourth question, you are given with a square x square minus y square. Okay, now you have to convert this in the form of a square minus b square. So I can write down ax square minus y square. So now a square minus b square is equal to a plus b a minus b. From here a equal to ax, b equal to y. Substitute the value ax square minus y square. You will get ax plus y into ax minus y. This is the answer. This is question number 5th here. It is given 100 b square minus 81. So 100 b square minus 81 converted in the form of a square minus b square. So 10 square is 100 and this b minus 9 square. Okay, so this will be 10b whole square minus 9 9s are 81. Okay, so now this will be in the form of a square minus b square, that is a plus b and a minus b. A equal to 10b, b equal to 9. Substitute the value. 10b square minus 9 square will be 10b plus 9, 10b minus 9. Okay. Now in the next question, 1 minus d square is given to you. So you can write down this as 1 minus d square. If I write down 1 square is 1 only and d. So now this is in the form of a square minus b square. A square minus b square is a plus b, a minus b. A equal to 1 here and b equal to d. So you will get 1 square minus d square is 1 plus d and 1 minus d here. Now in the next question also you are given with 25 minus a square x square here. So for 25 I can write down this as 5 square minus ax whole square. Now this can be written in the form of a square minus b square. This will be a plus b, a minus b. From here a equal to 5 and b equal to ax. Okay, so substitute, you will get 5 square minus ax square is equal to 5 plus ax, 5 minus ax. Okay, so this will be the answer. This exercise is very easy, just you need to convert the expression in the form of a square minus b square. Here you are given with 144 minus a to the power 6 here. So 145 is square of 12. So 12 square I can write down. And if I write down a to the power 3 into 2. So 3 2 is 6. So means a to the power 6 only. So from here it is in the form of a square minus b square. So you will get a plus b, a minus b here. Okay. So from here a you will get as 12 and b as a cube. Substitute the value, you will get a square means 12 square upon a cube. Oh, sorry. A cube whole square. Okay, from here you will get 12 square minus a cube whole square. So what is a here? 12 plus a cube and 12 minus a cube. This is the answer. This is question number 9 here. Here you are given with 1 upon 4 b square minus 49. Okay, so 1 upon 4 I can write down in this form of 1 by 2 and b whole square. Okay, and 49 means 7 square. 7 7s are 49. So now this is in the form of a square minus b square. You will get a plus b and a minus b here. So a is equal to 1 upon 2b and b equal to 7 here. Substitute the value in the formula, you will get 1 upon 2b whole square minus 7 whole square. From here you will get 1 upon 2b plus 7 into 1 upon 2b minus 7. Okay. On the next question you are given with c square minus 0.36. C square minus 0.36. 0.36 can be written as 0.6. 0.6 into 0.6 will get 0.36. So you from here you will get a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So from here A equal to C and B equal to 0.6. Okay, substitute the value, we'll get C square minus, I can write down this as 0.6 whole square. Okay, so this will be C plus 0.6, C minus 0.6. Okay, now in the 11th question also, you are given with 36A square, means 36 square of 6, and A square will be A. This will be whole square minus 5 upon B square. 5 5 is 25 and B into B is B square here. This is in the form of A minus B, A square minus B square. So this will be A plus B, A minus B here. So A equal to 6 upon A and B equal to 5 upon B. Substitute the value, 6 upon A whole square minus 5 upon B whole square. You will get 6 upon A plus 5 upon B into 6 upon A minus 5 upon B. This is the answer. Now in the 12th question, as you can see, here it is given x cube minus x. For converting this in the form of a square minus b square, what you can do, take out x common here. So you will get x square minus 1. Okay. So if I can write down x square minus 1 square, because 1 square is 1 only. So here apply the formula a square minus b square, you will get a plus b and a minus b. So this x will remain same. What you will get, x square plus 1 into x square minus 1, because here what you will get, a equal to x square and b equal to 1. So this is the answer. The next question in the exercise is a to the power 4 minus 81. First convert this in the form of a square minus b square. So here you will get a to the power 4 minus 81. I can write down this as a square to the power whole square minus 9 square here. Okay. So a square, here a equal to a square and b equal to 9 here. Use the formula, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b and a minus b. Now substitute the value, you will get a square plus b, and plus b means plus 9, and next a square minus 9. Okay, so we have formula for a square minus b square. I can write down this as a square plus 9, and this again I can split in the form of a square minus 3 square. Okay, so from here I will get a square plus 9, and this is a square minus b square, so this will be a plus b, a minus b. So you will get a plus 3 and a minus 3. So the answer is a square plus 9, and this is a plus 3, a minus 3 as the answer here. Okay, the next question is 15 a to the power 4 minus 16 x square. Okay, so a to the power 4 means a square whole square. Okay, a square to the power whole square, and here you can write down this as 4, 4 4 ja 16, and x square to the power whole square, 2 2 ja 4, x square and 4 square is 16. Now this is in the form of a square minus b square. This will be a plus b and a minus b here. So a equal to a square here and b equal to 4x square. Okay, so here you will get a square plus 4x square. Okay, next you will get a square minus 4x square. Okay, again you can split this as a square plus 4x square. A square minus 4x square can be written as a square minus 2x whole square. Again you can split this. So here you will get a square plus 4x square, and this will be a square minus b square. Again, so a plus b and a minus b. Okay, this can be spelled a square plus b, and this is into a square minus b. This is the answer. The last question here is ax to the power 4 minus y to the power 4. This you can write down x square to the power square, y square to the power square. So from here you will get a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So a will be x square and b will be y square. Here substitute the value, you will get x square plus y square, x square minus y square. Again split this, you will get x square plus y square. Here you can use a square minus b square formula. So again this will be x plus y into x minus y. With this I finish this exercise 6e. This exercise is very easy. So solve all the question and plus with this solve the MCQs of this exercise. Thank you for today. Have a nice day.